BMW X3 may be among the best luxury compact SUVs. BMW's all-new X3 makes a strong case to be considered as among the best luxury compact SUVs available. The redesigned SUV is impressive from driving enjoyment to comfort and utility. Audi, Lexus, Mercedes-Benz, and Volvo, you're on notice. The new X3 is a solid performer. We bought an X3X Drive30i and ran it the higher performance M40i version, with its 355 horsepower, 6-cylinder turbo engine, to try them out side by side. What we bought, BMW X3X Drive30i. Drivetrain, 2.0 liter, 248 horsepower turbocharged 4-cylinder engine, MSRP, $42,450, destination fee, $995, options we added, leather seating, $1,700. Convenience package, which features a panoramic moonroof, comfort access keyless entry, satellite radio, and adjustable lumbar support, $2,850. Driving assistance package, with active blind spot detection and lane departure warning, $900. Premium package, with heated seats, heated steering wheel, navigation, a head-up display, and remote services, $3,300. Park distance control, $750. Apple CarPlay, $300. And wireless charging, $500. Total cost, $53,745. Choosing it, insuring it, driving it. Get everything you need to know when it comes to your vehicle. Subscribe. One of the first things you notice about the X3 is how impressively quiet the cabin is. Road, wind, tire, and most engine noises are well muted. The X3 doesn't have the noticeable engine rattle that we observed in our tests of the BMW 330i, which uses the same engine. Power delivery is smooth and nearly immediate, with some slight turbo lag. It's so smooth and strong that you might think it's a 6-cylinder at first. There is plenty of power once you're up to speed, making it easy to pass without mashing the accelerator. However, when you do need more power, the 8-speed automatic transmission smoothly and promptly executes multi-gear downshifts. This is quite similar to our experiences in the 330i and 530i sedans we recently tested. Unfortunately, as in those cars, the electronic shift lever isn't intuitive to use and takes some getting used to. Fire up the engine and put the SUV into drive, and you'll quickly notice the steering is direct and engaging, with an appropriate amount of weight for easy parking and driving confidence at high speeds. This contributes to the sharp, sporty handling, which gives you a feeling of control and precision, and encourages you to search out curvy roads. 2018 BMW X3 Luxury Compact SUV. Yet that engaging suspension doesn't translate into a rough ride. On the contrary, the X3 does a good job soaking up ruts, bumps, and other road imperfections. The suspension is firm, which means you can feel a bit of the road surface as you drive along, but only big potholes or frost heaves come through as jolts through the 19-inch run flat tires. The M40i version of the X3 takes all of those attributes, paints them BMW M blue, and amplifies them. It's evident that the 355 horsepower, 3.0-liter turbocharged 6-cylinder engine is on a different performance plane than the turbo 4 engine. Power comes quickly and it's smooth, with a baritone sound that makes it seem as if the engine isn't being taxed at all. If the 30i is quick, the M40i is fast. Both versions use the same transmission, which has been fine-tuned to better match each engine's performance characteristics. The sport mode in either X3 provides sharper throttle and transmission response. Handling is more precise in the M40i, while the ride is far tighter and as a result compromises comfort with shorter, quicker pitches. While the M40i isn't a true back-in-the-day car like early M3.